Every year there's always a Mr. Money in the Bank chasing the WWE Champion. This year it seems to be John Cena. So at the end of the night, I don't know if I'm going to be WWE Champion. I don't know how I feel about it.